A freight line from Maryborough to Ararat began in triumph.
It goes right back to January when we had that fake opening at Avoca and the media was corralled so that they couldn't find out what was really going on.
The Rail Revival Alliance did.
I'm getting this information from the rail employees and I'm really thankful.
Promised speeds reduced significantly, 40,000 tonnes of ballast missing, twisted tracks and broken sleepers, and flagmen needed at non-formalised crossings.
I'm not sure what you're referring to by those matters.
And in response to the claim of sacked contractors and a budget blowout of $100 million?
Correct?
No.
She's the minister. She should be on top of it all. And that's a fair indication of her lack of performance.
No ballast support for the welded track. Clear daylight between the sleepers and the rail all points to one conclusion. A 3,000-tonne grain train couldn't exceed 25 kilometres an hour on this track without the serious risk of derailment.
The works on the Maryborough to Ararat line are part of the Murray Basin Rail Freight Project.
5 months on, Stage 2 has stalled, with Sea Lake and Menangatang rail upgrades currently under review. Advocates say the integrity of the entire $500 million project is compromised.
Stage 1 hasn't been completed, and it's sucking in all the rest of the money to have it fixed up.
Tyrone Kennedy, Wynn News.